Yeah, my name is Jørgen Holmbo. I'm the IOF's representative, the technical advisor, the controller, as you can say, for looking after the event and see that everything goes by the rules. So what happened was that the Norwegian runner, Anne-Margrethe Hausken, she came along a fence that was on the map written as an impossible fence, but there was a gap in the fence. Somebody has probably removed a part of the fence during today, during the race. So when she came there, the map was not correct. And she passed through this gap. There is disagreement whether she gained any time on it or not, but that's not the, the point. The point is that it was clearly drawn on the map as a fence that was not, where it was not allowed to pass. But when she saw the gap, she thought, maybe I'm a little bit somewhere else along the fence where it should be a gap. So she went through the gap and continued her course. And there was a complaint about that from some other teams. And the organizers, they wanted to say okay to the result, because this was kind of force majeure. Somebody had disturbed the map, the balance between the map and the terrain. But the other teams, they made a protest for the jury. And the jury is are three people. I'm not a part of the jury, I'm not a voting member. So the three members of the jury, they made the decision that she has offended the rule, saying that you should not pass somewhere where it's marked on the map that it, where it's not allowed to pass. So therefore she was disqualified. And so we were very sorry that we had bad communication between the organizers and the jury. So the jury's decision came 1 minute late for the ceremony, which was very unhappy.
Have you talked to Hausken?
I have talked to Hausken. I know her personally, privately, for many years, and she was not happy.